pop show. Money wants me to check this place out. I don't know what check this out means. She says like Five Below. Five Below is not even five anymore. Do they have a craft area? I like the purple smell. I mean, not the purple smell. I like the purple color, but I like the smell too.
That's so pretty. You like this?
The doll?
Oh, well, look, there go the house stuff.
Yeah, you smell the Yeah, everybody got helium now. So what is this, something new or something? Is it for all house stuff?
It's like a Five Below. I seen this girl had this. It's for the laundry. For the brother.
I didn't know what I wanted to do with myself today. I wanted to pick up Juju Nam and hang out with them. And then I wanted to...
I could have put the recipe.
I didn't buy it. I guess that's all Valentine's stuff. What is that? Is this a drumstick? Oh, it's a pet toy. I know tomorrow all this gonna be on sale. So my first Valentine's with Mr. Marcello. He gave me, well, okay, the one when I was pregnant with this one there. He gave me this big, huge card. But the first thing he gave me, he gave me this Tasmanian devil stuffed animal he had. Oh, a rhinoceros. I've never seen a gold rhinoceros. And look like you about to tear that up. How much is this stuff? Nothing looks $12. I mean, nothing looks $5. Yeah, but it's more expensive. I would focus on getting... Yeah, I said the gold rhinoceros.
And it's only 15.
That's a lot.
Well, in the vlogs, they say it like that. Like
more more than... Oh, it's only $20,000. 20 grand. I've never seen a gold rhinoceri, though. I mean, rhinoceros. More than one rhinoceros is a rhinoceri. I don't know. I'm tired. Y'all know I drove all the way back home by myself again.
You said you were going to, so don't do that.
No, money, you breaking everything. No, I said, y'all know bins are expensive nowadays. Bins literally should not be more than $3, and they used to only be about $3. Now bins are expensive. That's how I used to pack. Always had to stay. Now this is nice. I love these lip glosses. I like this sparkling brown color. I can't wear every color of lip gloss because I have like a permanent lip liner. The lip gloss and stuff is cheap. Eyeshadows. I used to be a cute girl back in the day. I couldn't keep them off of me, girl. Baby stuff. Prinny, you like one of those? Napkins. Baby napkins. You like elephants? What kind of animal you like?
Gracie.
That's not an animal. She looking at it. I think she want that money. Teeth and ring. Oh, foot. That's nasty. Even though it's a teeth and ring. So it's Target type stuff, but cheaper.
Yeah.
$20 for Atlanta. Hair stuff. Oh, do they have their comb so I can replace Kristen comb? Now this is worth it. 100 bobby pins, because I was trying to retwist my locks for the trip. At Walgreens, you only get 60 of them. It's for $3. It was against every rule of my book to spend that much, but I didn't have time, so I had to pay for it. I got a lot of good cosmetics. I remember when I was in hair school, I used to love to try new stuff. Money, what happened to that? You never did that mask thing I bought you. We were supposed to do that, like as a vlog thing.
Can you smell that and see if it smells good?
Organizers. So their prices are a bit more than Five Below. So we haven't found the arts and craft. Not that I need any more, because I haven't used what I had already. So electronics, kids electronics. Is this the craft foul? I'm just going out. Oh, they got, do they sell Excedrin? Huh? Cleaner? Oh, they don't have Excedrin. Only thing get rid of my headaches is Excedrin migraine. Other than that, I literally will have the headache for days. When me and Monty got our first apartment, I used to love to go to Dollar Tree, buy all my house and stuff. Oh, I have not seen this type of broom in forever. Grandma had that type of broom. Mom used to have that type of broom too. They sweep better than them other ones. You know, the ones, the plastic ones that just flip up and be annoying. Here go the Swiffer that man gave us to get all that whale bath splash area up. He gonna bring me a Swiffer sweeper. I know those things are amazing, but I don't think it would have did that job. You know what? Y'all, this is crazy. I literally used to love the fabric softener and detergent aisle. Y'all know I worked at the Supercenter, and I used to just walk up and down that aisle and just dream of the day that me and Marcello could shop together. That smell. And like doing laundry. I know that probably sounds real crazy, girl. That is something I always wanted to do. Go shopping as a family. Money, you ever thought about that?
What?
Going shopping as a family. That's something I always wanted. Like, you know, when I grew up, you know, my dad wouldn't go shopping though. So maybe not every family do that anyway. But I always pictured us shopping as a family. Like, I would see all the families in the stores with the husband and wife and going down the laundry aisle and we buying appliances together and all of that. Girl! But one day...
I got chicken sticks.
That's for dogs.
This is freaky, man.
That is not... Honey, that's dog food. Oh, this is snacks. My bad.
Because
we just passed the dog stuff. So they got food in here too. I'm sorry. I just noticed some people say food and some people say food. So I was just being cute.
I think Five Below got better house stuff.
These remind me of Marcello.
So like
Bizzo food.
It's for the main brand cleaner stuff.
They got something. Oh, I didn't check the craft. This is my fix. I love Swedish fish. I got Juju even liking them things. I don't know why I like them either. They don't necessarily have the best taste. Container. Apple cider vinegar juice. We just drink apple cider. You know, when you first take that spoonful of apple cider vinegar, it makes it where you can't breathe. $4 a bottle. Oh, wait. This isn't juice. No, you only do a spoonful, money. This helps with your blood pressure, money, and your digestion. But this one got, it got lemon in it, so it won't be so nasty. Well, never hurts to try. Well, sometimes it could hurt to try. Some things it do hurt to try, girl, so I'm not gonna say that. But it might not hurt you to try. A cutting board. Oh. First, you gotta see what you're gonna be doing in the apartment.
I'm just taking a look. I just wanna.
Oh, because it says coffee. You're supposed to put your little. I got all them coffee pouches that I took from the hotel.
Will me and Princess be cooking?
Oh my God. Me and you used to cook. God.
This okay. This is so cute for Princess. Should I get pink appliances? I was just trying to get gold.
What's on that? No, this is the birthday stuff. Clap your hands, it's your birthday. Gonna snap your, it's your birthday. We finna start planning Prince's birthday. Oh, this is craft. Is this birthday or craft?
Birthday and craft.
We're finna start planning Prince's. So I'm gonna make decorations. Prinny. Her nickname I gave her is Prinny. Others don't like it, but I thought it was kind of cute, and I already started calling her that.
When we was at work, we were braiding like the Mardi Gras thing with this, and it came out really nice.
Yeah, that's why I said that streamer paper. But she likes this character called Gracie's Corner. So I wanted to fuse her, Gracie's Corner, and other little characters together. Like Princess Prinny the Pooh, and then Prinny Mouse. Prinny Mouse. Acrylic. With acrylic, you have to see if it's permanent. You have to read the back, the fine print. Can I see this? Oh, I'm trying to read this. Okay, so that's exactly what you're looking for right there. It says permanent. If acrylic paint don't say permanent, hold on, Princess, then that means that it'll wash out as soon as you paint it. Because I remember I painted a hand-painted shirt one time. Now, colors like black, I always like to get it because you can never have too much black paint. Because I use a lot of black paint a lot of times when I'm painting somebody's hair. But Money wanted it for the project I'm doing for her and Princess. Oh, fabric paint. Fabric markers. Oh, my gosh. I'm about to get all of these. I have not seen these in forever. I used to do my hand-painted t-shirts. These things used to be so expensive. I'm sure... Girl, am I gonna go too far? Trying to limit myself. But I use them. Okay, let's round it off at getting four. Okay, that's $8. Because look, when I used to make my fabric, my hand-painted shirts, those fabric markers, once I paint the person, I usually would outline them with the fabric marker. Then they got more doll pins. What do you do with a doll pin? Coasters. I got some of those. I got a pack of these too. I ain't started on those. A rustic sign. This would be cool if I wanted to do like a etching or something. So I want to try different stuff instead of staying in my box with the same. This is cool. Yo, now I'm doing too much. That's really cool. I don't see a price for this one. I think it's $4. Wow. I gotta start actually working on this stuff though. That's $5 flat. We gotta get home soon. My dad actually. Ooh, this is cool. Y'all. Now, this is really nice. Oh, that's a cute piece.